I discovered that this my friend R. Srinivasan had some mantra strength, because people used to come to him on some Sundays for snake bite or scorpion bite. He will do some mantra, he will pour vibhuti on that, and I am told they got cured or something. I used to ask him, what is it all about? What mantra is it? He would not tell me, because it is very sacred. But I know it was from Soundaryalahari, because his father was a great scholar in Soundaryalahari. So I guessed as much.